market.
Market again. We are here in Lidl now, not in AB.
Vegetable here, guys.
What is this? Maybe what is this?
How much? $1.19.
Iceberg. This one, I think. Because this is for dark. Then this. This one.
Expensive.
No, I don't want. Oh, now carrots. This carrot is 68 cents only. I want one of this. 89 cents, 1 kg, right? The onion here is 75 cents for that. And then here is 89 with discount. Potato, oh, expensive the potato now.
What are you thinking?
You want cheese? How many cheese, baby?
My husband is here. Oh, discount the rice. $2.54. The rice has discount.
I want this one on Labache, but it's $2.99.
There is more cabanos sausages. Then they have this guy. Okra is $2.99. Frozen okra. Then chicken here is $4.89. I think it's a duck.
Plus 80 frozen goose. Oh, it's a goose, guys. That's the price for the goose.
I'm gonna buy it for $1.61. Where's the stick? This one. $1.29. And $1.49. There's no discount here. $1.95. This is $1.95, but it's big one. I don't want big one. This $1.29 and this one with cheese. $1.49. Ah, this is the one that we tried. $1.09. This one?
No.
Not yet. Let's try this one, guys. $1.29. This is big. Two? Why same? Mushroom here is the price is this one and this one. Butter 117 or the big one?
Have other there? Only this.
Just take one, baby.
Oh, lemon is with discount here. Yesterday I bought, but no discount.
Milk, guys. 84 cents. We are in the biscuit.
We still have biscuit there.
Chocolate here. Oh, this is the one with discount, but with chocolate. Ah, this or that. Digestive, 2 pieces, $1.49. Should we buy or? Oh, the oil is very expensive now. $9.69 for this. How many? Five liters? 3 liters. 3 liters, guys, is now $9.69. Sometimes have Asian here. Start is I like this one. $1.11. Noodles, guys. Wine. The chips here, guys. No? The raffles is $1.54. No discount for the chips, huh? Which one? This one, the green, and it's 99 cents. The other is 89 cents. Chips. This chips, oregano. Uh-huh. 99 cents. What you're buying, guys? So now we are in the what section is this? Toiletries. But we don't need toiletries now. What is this? Oh, conditioner from Essence. Natural origin, herbal essence. Ever use olives, then chili, then frozen here. Calamari is 3.15. Frozen fish. Here is ice cream. Cheese. Eviva. Wait. This brand is expensive to rent to. What is the 105? That one. This is 105. Sigura 9. 105 for this. What else? 119, 99 cents is only this one. 105. Okay, I'm gonna take one of this. Tissue. They don't have the broccoli. Mm-hmm. 119, just one of this. 172. Which one is the broccoli? This one or this one?
Broccoli. It says broccoli, but it's not broccoli.
It's broccoli. Ay, it's just a cauliflower. Cauliflower is the price of this one. 119. You want to eat also? I'm making for the. Check the cheese, guys. $2.99 on the labache. How much is this? $2.19. This is 99 cents? Huh?
Pork.
What? 99 cents? You can buy one of these. What is this? Smoked pork. Yeah, it's smoked pork there. Smoked pork.
So 99 cents only. We have feta cheese here. This is feta.
Yes.
Feta cheese.
Feta,
ah, it's not the original.
What is feta? The taste is
the same. This is the original. But it's very big. Wow, it's very expensive. 17 euro. This cheese is semi-hard cheese. 4.29 is 1 kg. What else here? This is vegan. What is that? Brine. There's ham and cheese there. 3.15. And these are all for have the mix already. How much is that? 3 euro. It's already mixed.
It's only this.
I see. Only the salami. Different salami. Oh, it's black pig. Oh, black one. You wanna try? Okay, let's try. 3 euro. Instead of this. This one also? Okay, that's all. Yeah, so it's already assorted. And what is this, huh?
It's like lampyan. Not original lampyan.
Lampfish. With sea salt cornish. Here has different cheese. 2.49 for this, and this one 2.29. Red and cheese is mild in taste. Move on to 4.5. This is pecorino, 3.99. Okay, but this big pecorino cheese. This is expensive, the cheese.
Hey, what is one? What kind?
No, what I can use for the home. Madagascar. What is this cheese? Like this? Oh, seems nice. Madagascar cheese.
You want light or normal? This is light. You want light or the other?
3.19.
Yeah, but it's 400 grams. This is only
2.67, even with discount. The bache.
Light or the other?
Light. The other is...
The blue is
the classic triangles. Okay, we'll try the classic. Or better light. When is the expiration, baby?
March 1,
and this is
same May.
March, April, May. This one is longer, so better this one. Okay, let's buy this. The labache is more expensive. Okay, dessert here is like this white cocoa filling. 5.29. So easy to prepare. They have lobster also, guys, but it's expensive. $13.39. Sausages. Small sausages. $1.59 cocktail. It's a cocktail, guys. Smoke. What is this? Is it? It's smoke. Paki in slices. What is a paki? I also don't know. It's okay. This one is mortadella. What is that? Mortadella. Mortadella. It's also type of ham.
like ham and cheese. One pack of ham and cheese. This is very important.
Same. Then that one is 30. So if you want also the, you can have it. 12 January 21. Light sheet. It's like the rambutan. And mag-meron is paying now. And so he's going to return the card. There. I think he has a problem.
Hi guys, we're done shopping in Lidl. This time we went in Lidl place for our city, Lidl groceries for New Year and then for the things that we don't have. And we already spent almost 30 rupees just for the small things. All like 1 euro, or say it's vegetable for the vegetable. But it's even 1 euro, even small things, it's become 28 euro, so almost 30 euro, guys. I'm gonna make a what is that? I forgot the name. I'm gonna make snacks for New Year, because New Year I'm not going to cook, because the next day my mother-in-law is going to cook for lunch.
Today is Friday, so tomorrow is already Saturday night, so it's New Year Eve already, guys. So I don't know yet whether when I'm going to spend New Year. I guess my husband is going to work on New Year's Eve. What are you going to do here?
Let's play. Lotto, 50 cents.
Okay. Lotto. My husband wanna try our luck. We're here again in lottery. In lottery. So we're gonna buy Lotto.
1249.
Going home.
My God, where is the parking? It's a problem.
Oh my god, baby, you cannot find. I think it will take time for you to find a car park again or a space for parking.
Someone.
Go. We're home, guys. So, I'm gonna show you what we bought in Lidl, guys, for New Year. Just a few items only, so it's gonna be a very quick home. So let's get started, guys. So, here are the items, guys. I'm gonna show you. Very cool. Then let's start. Okay. We have the toast. That's gonna be a quick one. We have this juice. So this is a few items that we don't have. And for the foods, we have the two milk here for the coffee. And then I got rice here. The rice here is, how many kg is this? 2.5. So 2.5 kg of rice. Alright. And I have the broccoli rice. Broccoli. And so let's eat fruits and vegetables. I don't have fruits. I don't have white fruits because I still have kiwi in the fridge. Alright, so I just bought this. Cauliflower. So I just bought this cauliflower and this carrot for vegetable. And mushroom for spaghetti rice. Then we have this brioche. This is brioche. And for breakfast, for snacks. Then I got chips here. It will have each. Then I have these two breadsticks. I like this breadstick. And this. So we got two here. One is wholemeal and one is wheat flour. And so two varieties. Then we have one cookies. And then we have this Milbuono. It's like a labache, the cheese in triangle. And then I'm gonna make a snack for New Year. So we bought this tree here. We have honey cheese. Then we have these. What is this? Smoked pork. This is smoked pork. And we have these three types of black pig. It's a black pig, guys. Black pig. Really black pig. So we're gonna try the black pig. So it's already three types. It's like salami. It's round. So I'm gonna make this as a snack. Because we're only two, so just knock it down. That's all. So that's all for today's vlog, guys. That's our grocery for New Year. Just few items, guys, because we still have some foods here, like meron macarona and corabietas that we haven't finished eating. So, and we have three wines over here. So I think that's all for New Year, guys. So that's all for our vlog today. And by the way, all of this cost 28 euro only for this, guys. Yeah, so that's the 28 euro here in Greece in supermarket. I have vegetable already, and then juice, milk, and rice, and then bread. Okay, so I hope you have an idea again in the cost of living here in Greece when you go in the grocery. Alright, so that's all for today's vlogs, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next one. And by the way, Happy New Year to all, guys. Enjoy your holiday. I'll see you on my next one. Bye.